Well, they showed me a picture of this crazy little character. They said he was tough, told me what the storyline was going to be. And I thought, let's see now, which is the toughest voice in the United States? It's either Brooklyn or the Bronx. So I said, why don't I put the two together?
So that's what came out, Doc.